That sound confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars, ready to begin seeking the sands of past life.
Well, new tonight, NASA's Perseverance rover has successfully landed on Mars. Perseverance plunged 12,000 miles an hour into the thin atmosphere. It landed safely and beamed a picture back within seconds. We're going to show you that picture a little later in our newscast.
Well, it's just amazing stuff,
isn't
it?
That's terrific. I was watching that today. A lot of fun.